Your search ends here. We're going to use historical evidence, biblical evidence, and archaeological evidence to discover what's the truth of the Most High's name. What's the name of the God in the Hebrew Bible? So what we'll...